For many young people, university is the time to spread their wings away from parental supervision. Easier said than done when your last name is Ete-uati and you attend the University of Otago.
Because there are 9 other family members on campus. Here's Jendy Harper.
It all began with Esme, then along came Lenati, Esme's niece. Her first cousin, Jimmy, joined soon after. Closely followed by second cousin Ella, who tagged in Uncle Tema. His niece Jasmine, who's also Esme's daughter, and his nephew Christian were next, and this year the newbies, the Fresh Princes of Dunedin, cousins Noah, Jimmy's brother Patrick, and Johannes. Pretty sure I've got that all right. All 10 of them fully paid up members of the Ete-uati family.
The Samoan name for family is aiga.
And in 2021, all 10 of this aiga are studying at the University of Otago.
Esme, when you started, did you ever imagine that there would be this many of your family here with you?
Absolutely not.
Esme, Ella, Jasmine and Noah grew up in Dunedin. For those who've come from Aussie, and especially from Samoa, it's a big adjustment.
Straight from Samoa?
Samoa,
culture,
yeah.
Shock?
Huge culture shock. I think the weather was the biggest change for me.
You've learned about layering and thermals.
Yes, like 2 layers, 3 layers.
Top layer, always the traditional dress of a Samoan church minister.
Tarofa, my name is Tema Alailima Ete-uati. I'm doing my PhD in theology.
10 family members, 10 students taking 10 different courses.
I'm Christian Poloma Ete-uati and I study Bachelor of Science, majoring in anatomy.
I'm third year studying law and geography.
I'm studying Bachelor of Science, majoring in physiology.
Hi, my name is Patrick Luke Ete-uati and I'm studying first year health science.
My name is Johannes Salalima Ete-uati and I'm studying a Bachelor of Applied Science, majoring in environmental management.
I'm currently studying a postgraduate diploma in marine science.
My name is Noah Alisaya Fisangaruni. I'm studying law and history.
I am studying a Doctor of Business Administration.
And I study a Bachelor of Medicine and Surgery.
What's your plans for the future, Jimmy?
To graduate.
Definitely wanted to come here because yeah, I wanted to party. As well.
Do you keep an eye on them?
Yes and no.
Yeah, we have our own little pathways, but we're all obviously aiming towards the same goal.
What's extra special is that this extended aiga didn't really know each other as children. They were spread all over, only meeting at family reunions in Samoa every few years.
We kind of grew up here, and especially my brother and I, we didn't get to see our cousins much when we were little, so it's kind of making up for all that.
This is basically home for me now with all the family around, so which is good.
It's nice up until they ask me for money for food.
That's really good. Who does that?
The younger ones. But it's fine, you know.
Let's give this family's spiritual leader, Uncle Tema, the last word. What's it like to have your family at uni with you?
It's a blessing.